Dark Side Box Breaks. I got in here early so I can get through this box series one so you guys don't have to wait till tonight. It is 8:57. Here's your box. There's your list. Only one trade was Vancouver for Montreal in box one. Box two is almost full. So let's get through it. Let's hope we get a Austin Matthews. If the door opens, it's probably just Ed because I told him I was here early because he had to pick up some cards from me. So let's do work and get somebody in Austin Matthews. Let's hope. Come on, Matthews. Bob Helby, I know it looks a little different. I'm just in the store right now. I'll upload this as soon as I stop my camera. That's what I get for being a dork. Here we go. We're back. Blam. Empty box. I guess I'll show you the empty box. Emptiness. This looks weird because I'm thinking I can raise this up a little. Lift up. Here we go. Alright. See if we can make myself a little bit more room without spilling stuff. Here we go. Here we go. Pack number one. Let's go, Austin Matthews. Alright, first up. Ulsner, Jake Allen, Martin Jones. First one is a Shining Stars of Martin Jones for the Sharks. A Gardner, a Josh Gibson, and a Steen, Myers. So our first hit goes to the Sharks. Sharks owned by Kit. So Kit gets the first one. Next up we got Dwight King, Chris Letang, Ryan Miller. We have a Goalie Nightmare, Brad Marchand. So there's a new insert, Goalie Nightmares, Brad Marchand. For Boston, I think that Boston belongs to Kit as well. So Kit is clean house right now. Well, two so far. So we got a Connor McDavid base card, Tyler Johnson, Gabriel Landeskog. So we got our first young gun is a Blackhawks, Nick Schmaltz for Chicago. That's our first young gun hit of the season for this one. Chicago is owned by Ben. Next up. Who has Edmonton anyway? Oh, that's Kit. Okay. So Scheifele, Zuccarello, Berglund. We got a portrait of Blake Wheeler of the Jets. Portraits look a little weird this year, but there you go for the Jets. I think there's like 24 packs in a box, so we got 24 packs to go through. Next up, Hossa, Tavares, Kleehammer, Super Colossal, Sean Thornton, Panthers, checklist, Brady Sutter, Clifford, and so Sean Thornton of the Panthers, Super Colossal, inserts. So I guess they're physical players. Free of my computer, gonna be beeping. When I get more of these become available, I will buy more boxes for breaks. Jacques Couturier, canvas of Rasmus Ristolainen for Buffalo. There, you got a canvas for that one. Next, Stamkos, oh, Stallman, sorry. Next up, we're gonna go through the hits here. Silverson, Hansel, Daly. We have a Shining Star, Thomas Greiss. This one looks like it's a variant, the shinier. So there you go, it's a shinier grace for the Long Island and Kit. Only one young gun so far, Brett Spooner. Oh, we got a game jersey of Brendan Gallagher for Montreal. Montreal's owned by Kit, so he's already getting a lot of inserts. That's it for that one, for everything with his base. Next up, I think this is a young gun. Malgin for Florida. Our second young gun goes to Florida. Florida is owned by Clay. He gets his first young gun of the year. Good job, Clay. So Lee, Kuznetsov, Leitch. We got another portrait of this one is of Jamie Benn for Dallas. Dallas's Kit. He's got 18, so bear with it. He's got a quarter of the league, almost. So next one up is a Huberto Shiny Star. There's your hit for that pack for Florida. And Clay. Clay is Florida, that's right. Next up, we have a canvas of Jake Gardner of the Leafs, which is for Ben, which who is a Leaf fan, so good for him. He gets a canvas of Jake Gardner. Let's see what we got here. Our hit is another Young Gun for Chicago of Tyler Mott for the Chicago Blackhawks, owned by Ben. Who gets another Young Gun? So series 2 box is almost full. I'll have to check in case Jamie finished it off or not. I'll check. What is this one? Is a Super Colossal of Mark Borowski of the Senators. Those look like the guys who are big hitters and stuff. I don't foresee them being super huge. Unless there's a huge John Scott one in there, because everybody loves John Scott. Go John Scott! Alright, next up is a goalie nightmare of Tyler Toffoli. He's on my hut team. NHL 17 for the Kings. Kings owned by Jason Brody. Still halfway through the Young Gun class here. We got Upper Deck Portraits of Braden Holtby for the Capitals. For Clay. Oh, we have another Young Gun of Mike Riley of Minnesota. That's Young Gun number 4, I believe. Minnesota owned by Neil, who gets his first Young Gun in his first box of Series 1. One down, 49 to go. I think there's usually 50 in these, right? In the set, not in the box. Oh, you cool. All 50 of them are in the box. Let's see what we got here. We got a portrait of Jack Eichel. Or Buffalo. Probably not as pricey as last year's one. But Ben gets this one just to say. No, he is St. Louis. Buffalo is owned by... Oh, Jason Douglas. There you go. This is a... Yeah. Oh, there it is! Ben, there you go. Just like that. Okay, we're going to be really, really gentle with this one. I'm going to get me a sleeve. So Ben is going to be one happy camper when he sees this. This is in a sleeve. Get me a... We finally hit a Young Gun that everybody wants. Ben, you are one for one. There you go. Money well spent, buddy. Shazam. Next up is a goalie nightmare of James Van Riemsdyk for Ben, but he doesn't care. He's still crying and in tears from the last hit. Lucky guy. One for one in Austin Matthews. Good job for everybody. We have a Shining Stars of Joe Pavelski. But nobody even cares anymore because Austin Matthews has been hit. Maybe there's an exclusive in here or something. Come on. Haven't seen one yet, but... So Jack Eichel portrait for Buffalo. And then we got Hudson Fashing Young Gun for Buffalo. Last pack. That Young Gun was for Jason Douglas. I don't see any exclusives yet, but I may have missed one. So we have a Braden Holtby canvas for last up. There we go. Now it's time to upload. Good break, guys.